Button 4 is one of the best games on Roblox right now, and we play every single new level in this video, including the new cursed Amanda the Adventurer level.
You won't believe how insane and shocking some of the levels in this game actually are.
Whoa!
Is this Amanda the Adventurer's castle?
Are you ready?
Let's go!
What is up, guys? Welcome to this episode of Lanky Boss.
Yeah!
Today, we are seeing if we can survive every level in Roblox Don't Press the Button 4.
This is the brand new Don't Press the Button game in Roblox. Okay, now here's the button. I'm going to press it, Adam.
Okay, what's going to happen?
I pressed it.
Wait.
What is that?
Acid!
Wow! Wait, that is brand new. We've never seen that game before. Adam, where are you going to hide?
Wow, this is crazy, guys.
Guys, we've never seen any of these mini games before, and we're going to play every single level in this video.
Yeah, guys, we're going to show you all of the best levels that they have in this game.
Adam found the hiding spot. Oh, or you can hide on the button. That's so cool.
Oh, all right, press it again.
Okay, Adam, you press it this time.
Okay, I'll try. Here we go.
Press it. Whoa, what is that? What is that? Whoa, whoa.
No!
These levels are ridiculous. What do you mean?
Wow, that's like a giant lava spinner.
Guys, this is a brand new Don't Press the Button game. We're going to play every level, and I heard that this might be the most impossible difficulty Don't Press the Button game on Roblox.
Yes, and we heard there might be an Amanda the Adventurer level at the very end.
What?
Yeah, there
don't,
might be.
No, no, yep. No. I don't want to meet Amanda the Adventurer in here, dude.
So, guys, stick around to the end. We'll try to unlock that level.
Okay, guys, that was so difficult. How do we get oof right away?
I don't know.
Okay, I'm going to press it again. I feel like when you press the button, you got to, like, run away really fast.
Yeah.
Run. What was this? Reach the end. Only the bridge is safe. What is this, a maze?
Only one bridge is safe.
Oh, what? Okay, you go first.
Is it the middle one?
Oh! No! Why did I follow you? Why did I follow Adam? Guys, we have not survived a single level yet. What is this, low gravity?
Whoa!
Whoa, it was like a black hole.
That was cool.
All right, that was cool. We survived that one. All right, what is this? Get to the other side. It's acid, bro.
Oh, no. Oh, no. And they, like, fall away. No.
Oh, we made it.
Wow, our first level that we actually beat.
Guys, look at that. Look, the bridge is falling apart. This game is crazy.
Probably one of the best Don't Press the Button games on all of Roblox.
One of the best of all time, easily.
Yeah.
Easily, dude.
Yep, that's true. Guys,
yeah, best of all time, boat.
Right,
this is the boat game. Okay, here we go. I got it. I pressed it. What is this? The person that clicked the button the most will win. I got it.
All right, guys, let's see if we can click more. Oh, Justin's in the lead. No, I'm gonna lose.
How many do you have?
78.
I'm at 100.
Oh man, you're gonna win.
It's too easy.
No.
I won.
Good job, good job, good job.
With 154 clicks, guys. Let us know if you can beat that if you play this game.
Whoa.
Whoa, we're like Sonic. You gotta grab the ring.
It's a dropper. Wow, this game is so good.
Guys, all these levels are brand new, never seen before.
Yeah.
Never done before.
This,
you know what I mean?
So awesome.
How many do you have, Adam?
5.
I got 4.
Yeah, but that's okay. This is awesome.
I feel like I'm collecting onion rings.
Yeah, this is literally how Sonic must feel when he gets picked up by Tails.
I love onion rings.
Yeah, that's true, guys. He does.
I got 9.
I got 11.
Wow, nice. Dude, this game is so much fun. All these levels are brand new. We've never seen these before. I'm going to press it again.
Okay, but remember, guys, keep watching because we're going to try to get a Amanda the Adventurer.
I'm going
to
press the button.
Okay, you got it?
It's not letting me press the button.
But wait, it's called Don't Press the Button.
So don't press the button. But I'm gonna do it because I'm a bad guy. Oh, what is this? Think fast.
What? Wow, Justin thought faster than me.
I'm the button presser, bro.
That's true, guys. He's an expert.
I'm the button presser and I'm a stylish dresser. Because I got, what does this mean? What does that 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 mean?
Just keep running, I guess. I just immediately
oof. Oh, it's like one of these where you gotta, like, try. It's like Fall Guys. You gotta try to oof each other.
Oh.
Dude, I'm stylish because I'm wearing my Lanky Box merch, which is so lit.
That's true, guys. Make sure to get Lanky Box plushies and
it's
toys in stores.
So lit.
Yeah, Walmart and Target.
Oh man, this game is cool. You can't even jump. So you, oh, I got a taco.
Oh,
I didn't know I had a taco.
Guys, Justin loves tacos.
If you love a taco, take it for a waco. You know what I mean?
Wow, you survived.
I love tacos. What is this? Be the first one to find and press the button. All right.
Oh, it's a competition.
I'll see you later, bro. I'll see you later, bro.
Where's the button, guys?
I'll see you later, bro.
Find the button. I think I found it.
Oh no, Adam found it. Oh, nice.
It was on the ground.
It was just a little red button.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna press the button.
All right, you got it.
I pressed the button. Take cover under the umbrellas.
Uh-oh, we're gonna oof.
Watch out, watch out, watch out.
Ah! Oh. Okay. Okay.
Whoa, this game is so crazy.
There's a lot of like acid stuff in this game, like toxic waste.
Toxic ooze.
Right. Oh, another umbrella?
Toxic goo.
We gotta avoid the rain, guys.
Whoa, watch out for the toxic slime.
Nice, you got it, dude.
Yeah, this game is really addicting, guys. We're gonna play every single level and we'll know we've played them all when you start playing and they start giving you repeat levels.
Wow, and it's awesome that there's a giant Justin there.
Because I'm the butt impressor.
Right.
Because I'm the butt impressor.
Wow, Foxy and Justin look so cool.
Foxy says, well, thanks, Tatum.
You're welcome, Foxy.
Oh, man, we're going to stand under the umbrella. This game is so cool, man.
Wow. Justin loves singing that song about umbrellas.
Oh, yeah. Under my umbrella. You know what I mean? That's what Adam's mom says to us. Okay. Well, don't get caught. I got caught immediately.
No, run, no.
Wait, whoever presses the button loses like half the games because it just always gets you first. What is this? Watch out for the mummy, bro.
Oh, no, it's so fast.
Bro.
It's too fast.
Yeah, I'll see you later, Adam.
Run.
I'm smart. I'm going in the pyramid. You'll never find me in here.
You sure?
Hey! I'm out of here, dude. I'm out of here.
Get Justin, not me.
Get him. Oh,
ow.
It's a one-hit oof.
Yeah, you better run.
Nah, bro. To jump on the statue of Adam.
Justin tried to finesse him.
I tried to finesse.
Yeah, and Justin normally is dripping in finesse.
I'm about to finesse.
Yeah,
I'm
you got it.
In, buddy.
Ah!
You know what I mean?
Wait, what?
The walls are closing.
Okay, if we just stand here, are we all right?
I'm dripping in finesse, you know. You know what I mean?
Right.
Whoa, did we survive?
I think so. I think we're all right.
Oh, we did.
Wow, cool.
Well, that was cool. You guys stand just on the button. Okay, find the most amount of fireworks.
Fire the most. Okay, got it. Oh. So we have to like light off a bunch of them?
This one's mine. Don't take it.
Are they on the roofs?
Yeah, they're on the roofs, dude. You should check out the roofs.
Wait, I don't see them on the roof
they're
anywhere.
They're on the roofs.
Hey!
I tricked Adam. Oh, there's a bunch down here.
Finessed me.
I finessed Adam, dude. I'm dripping in finesse.
Wow.
You know what I mean?
That's okay.
That's okay.
Yeah, that's all right.
That's okay.
I've lit zero fireworks so far.
I have lit two so far.
Oh, I think I see one.
I'm tripping in finesse.
Come on.
You know what I mean?
Yep, no, let me get
mine.
This one. Nice.
That mine.
Light that. Nice.
I've lit two fireworks. Okay. I've lit three fireworks.
Wow, you're crushing this game, man.
I'm dripping in fireworks, bro.
Nice, dude.
Dripping in finesse.
Nice.
Finesse.
Wow. Guys, make sure to watch all these levels, including the Amanda the Adventure run, and let us know which one's your favorite.
And I'm about to get finesse.
Yeah.
Stop taking my fireworks.
You took all mine.
I'm zooming, dude. I got four of them.
My mom hates it when we do that. I'm not touching you.
I know you are, but what am I?
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, and then Justin will do this thing where he'll sit in the back seat and kick the front seat in the car. And my
Don't do that, guys. Don't do that. You cheated and you won, so I'm...
He does this. No! Ow, stop!
I do that sometimes in the car when we're driving past like a McDonald's and I say, oh, Adam, Mom, pull over. She won't pull over.
Yeah.
Oh, we're tiny.
Whoa, try jumping.
We're tiny, but we can jump super duper high.
This is cool.
Yeah, that's pretty lit, huh?
Well, I wish I was this size.
All right, yeah, and I pressed it. Leggy Boxy Adam was blessed with higher walk speed.
Oh, I can catch up to you.
Get away from me.
Come over here.
Get away from me, Adam.
I wanna hang out with you.
Get away from me, Adam. Get away from me, Adam.
This game is fun.
Yeah, I'm gonna purposely oof so I go back to normal size.
That's probably a good idea, yeah.
Let's go, Adam. It says vacation. No, I'm missing the vacation. Oh, whoa.
Wow, it's all sandy.
So this is just a cool, like, vacation. You just get to chill.
That's awesome.
I'll be grilling and chilling.
Yeah, I'm resetting as well. I want to go back to normal size.
I'll be grilling and chilling. All these new levels are so cool, guys.
Right, we love going to the beach, guys. Especially with Thick Shark and Rocky and stuff and Mr. Krabs.
Yeah, I take them all to the beach. The beach is our backyard. Adam's mom, she turns the hose on and like fills up the sandbox with some water and she says, that's the beach.
It's awesome.
It's pretty lit.
Yeah.
I'm gonna press the button, Adam. Back up.
All right, you got it.
Back up, dude.
You got it.
Just back up, man.
You got it, man.
Calm down, Adam. Just calm down.
Okay, let's see
it. Press. Oh. Adam fell in
How did I fall there?
I fell immediately. Yeah, some of these levels, if you're too close to the button, you'll just oof.
It like spawns you direct into the oof.
Now, be careful. Be careful, it says. I will. Whoa, it's like a max level obby game.
Whoa, no way.
I'm gonna get to the top by myself.
All right, guys, check this out. Justin got it.
I'm a winner.
Wow.
And I do be winning.
Wow. Justin's crushing
and
this
And I do be a winner in real life.
That's true, guys. Justin is a winner.
Winner, winner, chicken dinner.
We, LankyBox, I don't believe we are losers. Even though everyone says
even
we are losers.
My mom says we are.
Yeah.
But it doesn't matter.
And a lot of people on YouTube say we're losers, but that's okay.
It doesn't matter.
Yeah.
What matters is you believe in yourself. Adam, let me press it.
Sorry. Get the balls to the other side. Oh, I'm going to get them on your side. Can I beat Justin at this game? I hope so.
You're getting yeeted on. What do you mean? You're getting absolutely destroyed. How many you got?
I have 4 on your side.
No, you get yeeted on, bro.
Wait, this is the last one.
Yeah, look how many I got on your side, bro.
Let's see.
You're getting yeeted on.
Let me push it this way,
Justin.
I think I win no matter what. No.
I think I win, bro. I think I win, bro. Oh, he tried to be smart. No.
No!
Bro, get yeeted.
Push it. Okay, push
yeeted,
that
no,
one.
You got yeeted, bro.
No, you got yeeted, bro. Push these.
No, stop it.
That one goes over there.
Stop it.
And
no, it doesn't.
This one goes over here.
No, it doesn't.
Here.
No, it doesn't.
Yes.
No.
Wait, I'm in the lead.
No, you're not.
Yes.
No,
push. It's a tie. Wow. Stop. Wow.
Cheated.
That's because me and Justin are like this. We're besties, so we always are equal.
Huh?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, I'll press the button. Back up, Adam. Back up.
All right.
What is this, bro? Find and collect the Easter eggs.
Ooh.
I'm really good at finding the games.
Yeah, he's great at Easter egg hunts.
I'm so good, especially when it's like chocolate eggs. I find them all. Adam can't find any of them.
Right. Tim and Foxy are able to smell candy from like a mile away.
Yeah, I could smell chocolate eggs from like a million miles away.
Yeah, that's like his superpower.
How many you got, Adam?
I have 3.
How many you got, Adam?
3.
How many you got now?
4.
I got 4. I'm pretty sure you're hacking.
No, we're even.
And I will report you to Roblox.
We're best friends.
I will report you to Roblox.
Why would you report your best friend and only friend to Roblox?
Maybe because you're hacking.
Okay.
I found that one.
Oh, man. At least you're a good sport about it.
I'm a great sport about everything.
Yeah, I know.
Get absolutely yeeted up. Yeah, absolutely. I'm up to 10.
I'm in 4 still.
Yeah.
Wow.
Get yeeted off.
Justin's better than me. Yeah. That's all right.
At everything in life.
Yep, except drinking milk. I am much better than
that.
He got that one. Yeah.
And, sniffing cheese. I love to do that. That's one of his hobbies.
Yeah, you're right.
He says it smelled just like milk. That's what he says.
Okay.
Yeah, okay. Right.
Yep.
How many you got now?
8. Wow, you're at 13. Good job. Man, and it's great because we haven't really seen like a repeat level yet. Like all the levels have been brand new, guys. Wow, 15 eggs. You almost doubled my score.
Oh, yeet.
That's crazy, man. That is crazy, yeah. All right, I'm pressing the button, guys. Here we go. Banana!
Banana.
It's the Minions level.
Yeah. I count money. Banana, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So lit. What is this? Find a Bloxy Cola to survive. Uh-oh.
I see it.
I know where it is.
Wait, you know where it is?
Yeah.
Where?
Goodbye, Adam.
Wait, oh, it's on the roof?
Goodbye, Adam.
Uh-oh.
Goodbye, Adam. I'm drinking.
Hey! I drank it. Oh, man.
I drank the Bloxy Cola. Gotta go fast!
Wow, we're Rainbow Sonic.
Dude, this is what Sonic feels like, except I'm Banana Sonic.
This is awesome.
I still got my banana suit because I didn't oof.
Cool, man.
Pretty lit, huh?
It's so
pretty
lit, guys.
Lit, huh?
Yeah, it really is.
Guys, we haven't seen a single repeat level. This game's awesome.
Right.
This game's actually lit.
Yeah, my favorite level is definitely going to be the Amanda the Adventurer level.
Dude, I don't want to see Amanda. I'm having a good time. Amanda the Adventurer Wooly might oof us.
That's true, guys. They might oof us, but we're not sure. Like, we can play tag.
I hope they don't.
Okay, I'm it.
Okay.
You're so fast.
You'll never catch me.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Come here, Justin.
You'll never catch me.
Oh, I oofed too.
Yeah, it was pretty cool, huh?
Wow.
I still got my cola.
You're awesome, man.
Thanks, Adam. I'm pressing again. What is this? Stay close to the light.
Oh, so the light's probably gonna move and we have to move with it.
This game is so cool.
It really is, guys. Every level is so unique and so creative.
Yeah, this game's awesome. Whoa, 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 whoa.
You got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah, guys, Justin's the best at everything.
Stay close to the light.
Yeah, here we go.
To the light.
Right, it's like our own little personal nightlight.
Stay close to the light.
Yeah.
Stay close to the light.
And if you guys get the giant mystery box from Walmart or Target or Smith's and you guys get Ghosty, she glows in the dark.
Yeah, she's basically like a nightlight.
Yeah, so get Lanky Box merch.
Pretty lit.
Yeah.
Pretty lit.
Super lit.
Pretty lit.
Yeah.
This game is so much fun, actually.
It's super funny that you're still a banana.
I'm a banana. Yeah!
That's funny.
Yeah! This game's awesome.
Yeah, you're awesome.
Oh, I stepped outside the bubble. I took some damage.
Oh, no. Are you all right?
I took some damage.
Are you okay?
I took some damage.
All right, guys. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe so Justin feels better. Because
I took some damage.
I feel bad.
Don't feel bad, Adam.
That was my fault.
I got cola. It was Adam's fault. I feel fine. Oh, I took some more damage.
All right.
Once again, Adam. All right, here we go. I got it. Oh, lava spinner time.
Okay, jump over it, guys.
Lava spinner time.
We must jump over it.
Whoa, it like pauses.
Why does it stop like that?
That's cheating.
Wow, it's hard to get the timing right.
That's cheating.
Here we go, guys. Here we go.
That's cheating.
Guys, never cheat. That's very important.
Never cheating.
Ever, guys. That's so important. Here we go.
This game is awesome. Oh, nice. We both survived.
All right. Button time.
Listen again. Get to the finish line.
Oh, it's over here. All right. Can we do it? I think we're going to get a speed boost.
I'll see you later, Adam.
Here we go. Nice.
This is lit.
Yeah, this is so cool, guys.
This game is so much fun. Let's go.
Wow. Here we go.
So we're going on the finish line.
Nice. This is so awesome.
Be careful, don't.
Hey, easy. Wow.
And a banana dance hard.
Good game, man. You got it. Justin beat me fair and square. All right.
Your neck all swayed.
It's not.
It is.
Whoa, find the button.
Uh oh. It's totally dark.
How are we supposed? Oh,
it's
if you zoom in,
super
yeah.
Super dark.
Where's the button,
it's
guys?
It's super dark.
I don't see it anywhere.
I will find it.
Yeah, Justin's gonna find it. He's good at seeing in the dark like Ghosty.
I can see in the dark.
Is this it?
I evolved to see in the dark.
Is this the button? No, that's the center platform.
I evolved.
That's true, guys. Justin does have like
I'm half owl, half lizard.
Yeah.
Like owlet and gecko.
Right, guys, that's true. Neither of us found it.
That's okay.
That's embarrassing. No, but alright.
What is this?
Whoa!
10 seconds.
Playtime!
What is this? Is Poppy playtime?
To find a building with light?
Did we just unlock Poppy playtime? No, see you later, Adam.
Uh-oh.
Oh. Whoa, is this actually Poppy playtime?
Wow, it is.
Bro! What is this, man?
We have to find another building with light.
I found one.
Four, three.
Oh, I
two,
did not find
one. Here we go.
Oh. Whoa, I hit under the building.
And then I think we have to make our way to the end here.
Oh, we do?
Yeah.
Oops.
To the ball pit.
Oops.
I don't actually know if you have to, though.
Oops.
I think you can go anywhere.
Oops.
All right, here we go. Lights out. Stay near places with light.
I got it.
Okay.
Watch out. It's PJ Pugapillar.
Uh-oh.
It's PJ Wugapillar.
Wow, we did it, man.
We did. We do be doing it.
Wow, reach the end. Okay.
We do be doing it, bro.
Oh, it's a speed thing?
It is. It's WeeJ Wugawiller.
Yeah, you're right.
Yep.
Nice.
Let's go.
Oh, wow. We both made it together like
best friends. Easy, bro.
Like Foxy and Boxy, they're best friends.
Easy, bro.
Wow.
PJ Pugapillar.
I wonder how many more levels it is until the Amanity Adventure one. Really?
Yeah.
That'd be cool.
PJ Pugapillar.
Yeah, guys, this is awesome.
Say PJ Pugapillar.
PJ Pugapillar. Now what?
Now say it without the letter J, because that's my name.
So PJ Pugapillar without J. P Pugapillar. What? I don't get it. Stop that. Don't tickle me.
No, he's trying to tickle you, Adam.
I think the Amanda level might be in like 3 or 4
Dude, no. Levels. It's, dude, watch out. Watch out.
Oh, no.
I got yeeted. I got destroyed.
Wow, does Rocky know that rock?
Rocky says, I don't know that guy.
Yeah, he's not very cool.
I just got yeeted. I turned to a banana smoothie. Dude, there's so many levels.
Uh-oh.
See you later, Adam.
How do we get up there? Oh, there's a ladder.
See you later, dude.
No, wait for me.
See you later, dude. See you. See you later, dude.
Why would you even say that? I'm your best friend.
See you later, dude.
Oh, man. Uh-oh.
I'll see you later, dude. I'll actually see you later.
Wait, no, wait for me.
Goodbye, Adam.
Did we make it?
Oh, I made it.
Okay, nice.
Wow, that was sketchy, dude.
Wow. Thanks for waiting for me, though.
You're welcome.
I appreciate that.
You're welcome.
That's what friends are for, guys.
Say it again.
Thanks for waiting for me.
No, the PJ Pugapillar.
Oh, PJ Pugapillar.
Without the J. J for Justy.
Oh. Say PJ Pugapillar without the J?
Yeah.
P Pugapillar. Don't fall off!
Oh no.
Oh, it's spinning.
It's a rotating cube of oof. This game has so many new levels. We haven't played a single level twice.
Yeah, we have to like balance it by using teamwork.
No, I'm gonna purposely tip it over.
What?
Tip it over.
No.
Tip you over.
Don't do that.
Dude, we're in like the back rooms. Mommy Longlegs probably watching us from over there.
Yeah, you're right.
I'm in the Roblox back rooms, dude.
This is crazy, man.
I don't wanna be in the Roblox back rooms, dude.
At all, man.
Don't put
At
me in all. The back rooms.
No, please don't, guys. That's the worst.
Don't put me in the back rooms, dude.
Oh, we're spinning the cube pretty quick now.
I'm actually in the back rooms, dude.
Uh-oh.
See you later.
No!
See you later.
Wow. Justin won.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
That's awesome, man. That's
alive.
Awesome.
I'm still alive.
That's really cool.
I'm still alive.
Wow.
Stay alive. I'm staying alive, you know?
Yep. Justin's awesome, guys.
Full tanks.
Yeah, so is Foxy.
Yeah, so is Foxy. Oh, I survived though.
Oh, wow.
Still counts.
Perfect timing.
Okay, now we haven't seen a single repeat level. Oh, here's a repeat level. Guys, I think that means we played every single level actually.
Yep, so next level is likely gonna be the Amanda one.
Statistically, every level you replay brings you one closer to Amanda.
That's true, guys. That is so true.
The next level is Amanda the Adventure?
Yeah, it is.
Oh, watch out. This guy's so fast.
Can he get Justin?
Wait, can I just stand on this?
Oh, okay, guys, here we go. Get ready for Wooly or Amanda or something.
I don't wanna run into Amanda the Adventure. Sure, bro.
Okay, here we go. What's gonna happen?
I don't want this to happen, bro.
I wonder if she's just gonna be like nice to us.
All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1.
No way. What? Whoa!
Wait, what? Is this Amanda the Adventurer's castle?
There she is by the door.
Dude, she like flickered on the screen. You see that? She was by the door.
That was creepy.
Wait, now she's gone. Should we go in her castle?
Yeah, let's try it.
Wait, Amanda the Adventurer has a castle? Dude, it'll make sense. She's like the ruler of the underworld.
Wow, Amanda castle.
And the ruler of the underwear.
Lava!
The underwear.
What? This is awesome, guys.
Let's go, bro. Let's go, bro. Let's go, bro. Let's go, bro.
Lava.
Let's go, bro.
Okay.
Bro.
Amanda keeps flickering,
dude.
Yo,
we gotta get to the end. I think I see her at the end. She like flickered at the end of the thing for a second.
Here we go.
No.
No lava. I moved.
See ya.
It's all up to Justin.
Yeah, she was right there again.
Whoa!
Nah.
Get to the end. What if Wooly flickers on screen?
Nah. Oh, nah. No way. Not Wooly. What's gonna be in the treasure chest, bro?
Here we go.
What's gonna be in the treasure chest, bro?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. What's gonna happen? Whoa!
We made it!
Guys, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. Go check out LankyBoxShop.com. Get LankyBox plushies.
This game was so cool, man. There's so many awesome levels.
Yeah, well, what do you want to do now?
Adam, we went max level in Roblox. Find the button. We're gonna go get some luck. Yeah.